What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to send pictures from your camera roll or gallery as snaps. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To send a picture as a snap, open up the application on your mobile device and select any of the filters to activate the filter menu section on Snapchat. Next, scroll up a bit to bring in the filter search bar. Here, search for green. Under Search Results, pick the filter that is provided by Snapchat. Now, proceed to select any of the images from your camera roll that you want to send as a snap. After you found the picture, make sure you're not in the image. This can be if Snapchat is currently using your front camera. Either switch to the back camera or tilt your iPhone away from you. When you're sure that you're not in the picture, tap on the Camera Shoot button to capture the required image as a snap and then tap on Send To. In the menu that pops up, select the people you want to share your snap with, and then tap on the arrow button at the lower right corner of your screen to send the picture as a snap. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.